Outside Nigeria now, three Palestinians have been shot dead by Israeli military in the northern occupied West Bank, and these latest deaths are part of the surge of violence in the territory, which escalated early last year. The Palestinian Health Ministry says the deceased were killed in Nablus, and their identities are still unknown. But the Israeli army claims three armed terrorists had opened fire on its soldiers from a vehicle, and the troops fired back to neutralize them.